Daniele Malta from Italy. Daniele, 2 years ago we have talked about Italy. In 2012 you were here in Lozada. What has changed in Italy in your team from 2012 for 2014?
In the last 2 years we work a lot, and the most important difference from the last team and this team is we introduce a lot of experienced players, and we work a lot on the young guys. They increase their confidence and their skills, and they trust more in the Italian schema that the coach want to teach to us. Now we are a more experienced team. In this moment we play well respect 2 years ago, and when to reach the second spot in this tournament is the confirm of what we did in the last 2 years. The match of yesterday was not so good because we didn't do what our coach said in the meetings and the video analysis, and today was a more mental game respect yesterday, because we put more heart on the pitch against Portugal, because today was a final. If we win, we can hope to reach the second round. If we lost or drew the game, probably sure we are out. In this moment we are very happy for what we reach, and I'm really proud of my team and of the young team and the young players what we put on the pitch, and I'm really happy for what we gain and we reach the target.
What do you expect to find on the second round if you actually go for it?
What we expect about the second round is what we plan in the last few months, to increase our level and to earn step by step more confident as a team and as individual players. And what we earn in Singapore, if we have to go there, is just to step up in their international ranking and to play better, and to do what our coach have to say in the reunion and the video analysis.
Good luck.
Thank you so much.